Going into this submission match, all I can say is that I hope these two competitors did their homework.
Well, you ain't kidding, Cole. A submission match is a way to weed out the true students of the game. You come to this match less than correct, and you're gonna end up getting stretched.
Hey, Byron, just like you.
Straight jacket neck breaker. Good defense.
Fistfuls of hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty.
Oh, this is just disrespectful. Up and down, what a slam.
Look at this.
Oh, God.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Front face lock applied into an airplane spin. Look at this power.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Setting up for something here.
Oh, bang! Face first!
Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
Corey, what is a crucial component of this type of matchup?
Well, whether you're a master of submission maneuvers or a novice, you need to focus on a part of your opponent's anatomy and target it relentlessly.
And you have to lock it in tight to reduce the chance of your opponent reversing the maneuver or breaking out of it.
Lock it in, make them tap, collect your winnings. That is the name of the game.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, man. You didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Looking bad for her here.
I think she's still got a shot here, Cole. She's just got to pick her opponent's weakness and start working on it.
Big form. Front face lock applied into an airplane spin. Look at this power.
And she's thinking of recovering now.
No.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Arms trapped.
Oh, one after the other.
The better part of valor.
So take things into the ring.
Answering back.
Kick to the back.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Attacking the knee. And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Oh, right to the leg.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, jeez. Soccer style kick.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Oh, bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of them.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity.
And the bear hug trying to escape, trying to find a way out. And mission accomplished.
Momentum's all with her now.
Yeah, she just continues.
Ah, bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this just like you've done your whole career. Tap.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
She scurries out of there.
Coming back in the ring.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
She's losing some steam now.
And if this match drags on, all that damage is only going to make it harder to fight out of a submission.
How about another?
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
You can see the agony
In the bear hug, trying to escape, trying to find a way out, and mission accomplished. Clothesline!
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
To the sky.
Oh, got caught.
Boom, big time driver.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying. The superstar has changed the tides of the match.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
She's in the bear hug. She could be close to tapping out and fighting with everything she has. And that right there will do it. Clothesline!
Stomping. Ouch. Drop kick.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome. Moved at the right time.
Gar scraping over the eyes. Turned that one around.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Goes down low. And snap DDT!
Gotta love her ingenuity. It just might lead to victory.
This is not gonna be good.
We know what comes next.
Oh my gosh! Oh! Double leg drop. She avoids the contact.
What's coming next?
A back suplex.
Headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Wow. Wow. More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Handstand into the elbow drop. Now just attacking the opponent's back.
Up and, oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Boot to a gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Just caught flush.
Ow,
knee to the cheekbone.
Into the ring.
Uh-oh.
She returns the favor there.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
We are seeing a
bear hug squeezing the breath out. She had no choice but to tap out.
She taps, and this submission match is over.
Here is your winner, Army Wong Tang.
That was a difficult win,
but it was a big win in the record books.
She was so committed to walking out the winner, I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.